Hello, I did not see you there. I am Sir Lexdal the First, and today you will be joining me on a courageous adventure called Cardboard Connoisseur, where I will be reviewing the masterpieces of the culinary world. Today I will be reviewing Kirkland Signature's cheese pizza with breadcrumb crust. It is made with fine mozzarella and white cheddar cheese. To make this pizza, you simply preheat the oven to 425 degrees, which we have already done, and you cook it for about 11 minutes. We will now put it into the oven and watch when that cooks. I will be setting an alarm on my cellular device for 11 minutes. And we will see how well it cooks. Give me 1 second. And the 11 minutes has started. And we will see how this cheese pizza with breadcrumb crust cooks. On the back of the box, it says, as so, like your favorite neighborhood pizzeria, we use only the finest ingredients available. As any good pizzeria will tell you, the true test of any villa is their cheese pizza. With only three main components, crust, cheese, and sauce. Everything must be of the highest quality and in perfect balance. The foundation of our Kirkland Signature cheese pizza is our crust, a crisp and light breadcrumb crust with just a touch of honey. It's topped lightly with a robust Italian sauce made from tomato puree to maximize tomatoes' natural sweetness, then finished with generous portions of our mozzarella and white cheddar cheese blend. For a rich creamy melt that delivers fantastic flavor. From our house to yours, Mangia Bene. That's Italian for good eating. We have about 3 minutes left of cooking, and as you can see by the pizza, it is starting to develop a golden crispy brown in the crust. It is sure to be delicious and excellent. Pizza is now done, so we will be retrieving it from the oven. Take a look at that. A nice golden crispy brown along the crust, and the mozzarella and white cheddar cooked nicely in the middle. We will now be retrieving it from the oven. The cardboard. We will be cutting it into 8 slices. Signature cheese pizza with a breadcrumb crust. I have chosen this slice located at about 5 o'clock clockwise on the pizza as the first slice. It is very good pizza. You can taste the richness in the tomato sauce of the tomatoes flavor mentioned on the back of the box. Both the mozzarellas and cheddar cheese blended very nicely together, creating an aroma of sorts. And the golden brown crust is cooked perfect. Simply delicious. This has been Cardboard Connoisseur. I am Sir Lexdal the First, signing off. We will see you next week on Cardboard Connoisseur.